never seen them before, and that's why I want to go down there.
Thank you. He's out front of fucking quiet like he can't hear what the fuck we're doing here. A little thing to say here about me not playing a fucking guitar here. You know, I probably fucking knew what happened here.
Up here, just play!
We do have a friend of ours up here helping us out from a band, Metal Church. His name is Mr. John Marshall. I want you to give him a fucking hand because he's helping us out and doing a big fucking good job. So, for sure he's sitting at home, jacking off. So, excuse my fucking language, by the way. We're gonna be doing some shit off the latest album. I hope you fucking know this shit. Cause it sounds good. And all our friends from home sing fucking loud with us. Sing good shit!
Thank you.
fucking Metallica friends that we have here today. They are fucking very wild, if you ask me, man. I gotta ask you, man, do we have some fucking animals out there? There's so many motherfuckers. Oh, whoa! We'll be right back. I know we do have quite a few fucking friends here. How many of you fucking guys have seen us before, huh? We better play something that you guys haven't heard live before, huh? That's not it, dicks. So, I'm not gonna tell you what the fuck this one's called, man. You're gonna have to either figure it out for yourself or your buddy's gonna have to fucking tell you, huh? We'll be right back. click thirsty, man. You guys can drink at the school event, can't you? Oh, somebody brought me a drink, didn't they? Hey, man. I paid for fucking gas, man. There's beers, dude. She ain't fucking drinking beers out there. I'm fucking drinking for you. Just pretend you got beers anyway, huh? Cheers, here's to you for fucking hanging out with us. Jason told me he wants to fuck with you guys for a little while. Is that alright with you? I don't think they want you. He said he wants to fuck with you. Is that all fucking right with you?
Alright. Okay. So JB, turn the lights down. Let me see all my friends up here. We haven't been home in a little while, and I think about a year ago, we did the same thing. I see a few familiar faces out there. Yeah, that was good. Anyway, a lot of people were saying this thing wasn't going to happen, these last 2 weeks, and got it together. You guys helped us make it happen. I'm so grateful for that. It's great. We've been playing around a lot this last year, and you guys kind of helping out with us, man. We appreciate that. That keeps us strong. So for me and them guys, well, thank you for that. And one quick thing, it takes a lot of people to put this thing together, man. There's a lot of people working really hard on this show. So get together with me and make some noise for the road. Yeah! We're all family, so let's have a good time together. I like that action I see out there, man. We get the fashion going. Keep it up. Let's keep it warm as we can. Thank you so much. Thank you. See you.
Thank you.
get some energy going back and forth, because that's what we fucking live off of. So, after me, as loud as you fucking can.
Oh, yeah!
Hey, I know some neighbors around here that need to know what the fuck's going on here.
Oh, yeah!
Now, sister, I'm gonna make it.
So, we got this little fucking number up here. It's from the first album, entitled Kill 'Em All. I hope you fucking got that one, man. It's one you fucking should have, by the way. It's a number entitled Seek and Destroy. It's fucking simple as shit, man. Even I can fucking figure it out. So, when everyone gets together and screams that shit, like they really fucking mean it, it fucking gives us all hard nipples, man. Seek and destroy. That was a nice little warm up, man. Much better. Alright. So everyone's cleared up here and ready to fucking rage, right? Hey, did you guys forget me or something? myself a fucking hand right now. While we're on the subject of Kill 'Em All, you guys don't mind if we play some more old shit, do you? You don't mind if we speed up a little, do you? Well, all you old friends, I'm gonna teach these new friends what it's all about fucking mountain. Follow me now.
Thank you. Bucks tonight, aren't you, huh? This shit's in the middle of the last fucking year, isn't it, huh?
You guys, Sam, you know, the last 12 months we've done a lot of great fucking gigs around. We did two nights over at the Cow Palace, fucking Fresno, two nights over at Sacramento. You know what? There's no place like fucking home, is there, huh?